El Behave, Austin Powers is back. After the Love Guru bit the dust at the box office, Jay Roach, director of the three previous Austin Powers films, has told MTV that Mike Myers is currently prepping the fourth installment of the series. The first three films in the series have been total cash cows, bringing in a total of $676 million worldwide. That's what's going on with the Austin Powers saga and Mike Myers. So until next time, this is your boy King Leo signing off. Peace!